Bedford taking on Yipsilanti in Michigan State baseball playoff action. Early on, it was all Bedford. They got three runs in the first. They showed their defensive prowess throughout the middle part of the game, and then it was more offense as it wound down in this game. Hit after hit after hit for Bedford, 13 of them, including a two-run home run from the starting pitcher, Trent Skutnik. They win it 11-0 in the final.